Our TV soap news and spoilers today want to find out with you whether after Steve Burton leaves, the next person we have to say goodbye to is actress Tamara Braun. Join us to find out how this story will unfold in the video. The central character in this whirlwind of events is Tamara Braun's character Ava, who's having an extremely fascinating story in Days of Our Lives when she becomes Clyde's henchman. Speaking of Ava and Harris's relationship, it begins at Bayview where their paths fatefully cross. Harrison emerges as a protector, a confidant, and ultimately a key figure in Ava's daring escape from Salem in search of Susan. The search for Susan, presumed dead after a horrific car accident involving Ava, is fraught with danger and uncertainty. However, against all odds, Ava and Harris prevailed, bringing Susan back to prove to everyone what they said was true. This joint adventure laid the foundation for the romantic relationship between Ava and Harris. However, their budding romance is overshadowed when Ava falls into the murky world of Clyde's drug ring. Ava's involvement comes not from a desire for power or wealth, but from a desperate attempt to protect her son. This material instinct led her down a path of moral compromise, becoming Clyde's henchman, a decision that would haunt her in more ways than one. Despite her growing feelings for Harris, Ava is still tormented by secrets and lies. When she learned about Harris's kiss with Stephanie, she took advantage of this to easily say goodbye to him. To further complicate matters, Ava fabricated her relationship with Stefan, adding another layer of deception to her already complicated life. Meanwhile, Harris, unaware of the extent of Ava's chaos, continues to investigate Salem's drug operations. However, his pursuit of justice came at a high price. Tragically, Harris was shot, an event that not only took the town, but also raised questions about his fate. Could this be the end of Harris? After Harris's potentially fatal shooting, Ava's future looks bleak. With her involvement in the drug ring and her connection to Harris, she faces the very real possibility of imprisonment. It's possible that she left Salem and ended up in prison. As viewers, we must reflect on the results. How will Ava's story end? Do you think we're about to say goodbye to Ava? Our TV channel, Soap News and Spoilers, is a place for those who want to know how the Salem story goes, as well as great Days of Our Lives updates and news. So subscribe to our channel to get what you want. Bye-bye.